Makes sense.
And here we go. Tag team action in store. There's a science to being a successful tag team. And Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron.
Now back to
the action. Mushing the leg.
Look out, bitch.
Great reversal. Slight blade. Followed up with a
and a basement drop kick.
Both knees into the face.
Junkie nasty.
Oh, saw it coming. This. Boom. Nice. He's returning fire.
Well measured. For the rings of Saturn, it's a plan. Oh, it's locked in the crossface.
And it's
fucking. Yeah, she fucking. Hey, that company's fucked up for what they did with that fucking baby. The one with the fucking blazer not existing.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Just malicious, insulting. There's a tag.
Oh my gosh!
That gets reversed on Grimes. Stomp to the body and just get started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my god, this is hard to watch. Tagging his partner in now. Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out. Turning the tables there.
This thing is waxing tissue.
Switching it up. He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
Running Hurricanrana. Running Swanton finds the mark.
Demon Slayer. I'm about to sling me a demon. You heathen, bitch. Now it's not even gonna affect nothing. It's already gonna be budgeted into.
As the wrist traps, and now a series of stomps and kicks. That was inventive. Swanton tags him in.
Into the pin. 1, 2, fuck. What the fuck? This nigga Kushida is so ass. He sold me. Oh my god. Whoa. Nigga, you sold me. Better have been, because now I gotta kill a British bloke. A bloke from Britain. One of the Brit-a broke.
Star is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now. But what's gonna happen when the excitement wears off? And he comes to realize he's in fire against some lurkings. All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past. And with Dexter Lumis, you never quite know what to expect. Other than the mind games and devastating offense. And the intense creepiness.
Yeah, Lumis is absolutely not the guy you want to stand across the ring from. To Saxton's point, that's both because of his fist and because of the man he keeps.
No, his big ass is not going to.
Not necessarily in that order. From the top, double axe handle.
I got blocked on the reverses too. Take a whip trip to wine country.
The powerhouse Lumis on the wrong side of things there. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. No harm in seeing if he could finish him off quick there. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. Oh, into a power bomb. Oh, God. Boomsault. And Lumis is being taken apart here. And Lumis has to find a response.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Turn on that back.
Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a plan.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in. Will this match
end?
Trapped and nowhere to go. Trying to muscle out of this. Look at the heart, the determination.
Dexter Lumis is a monster.
Able to stop the pin count here.
You're my baby. Huh? But he won. Not this isn't fucking rope break. Can this nigga stop moving? He's literally talking himself out of the draws. Oh yeah, I know plenty of that. You've seen it. Remember when we watched? How did you do that? Remember when we watched that video with the people? They were in the box for 12 hours or 24 hours. They both talked themselves out of the draws. She would have broke his heart. She would have broke his heart. Just kicked his head off. All of Olympus. Count it up. Uno, dos, tres. Count it up. I'm over here doing. I'm over here doing matches for free skis. For the free ski whiskey. Nigga, big bulldog face ass nigga. God damn. Nigga look like a pit bull. You gonna send the goons after me? Yeah. Yeah. Come here, bitch. He done saved me, bitch. God damn, who's this fat fuck?
No idea, but it's working.
There we go. Gang shit, nigga. What the game? Y'all gonna sneak me, nigga?
You have to imagine this is only the beginning of the war between these two sides.
I just got out of a match. Y'all gonna jump me, nigga?
And our champion is caught directly in the middle of it. Unfortunately, we're out of time, but stay tuned to WWE social media.
I gotta watch his ass. Don't touch my hair, nigga. These fucking load screens, goddamn. British strong style. It could be fun. My idea, it would be better to mess with other people, like if we involve other people in it. Make them a part of the story too. So like we introduce people. Like we just meet random people, but like we just talk to like a random person.
It's a cool like, hey, here on NXT between Imperium and the NXT champion. We'll be back.
He disrespect him. All these damages. Come here. Walk with me.
Back elbow finds the mark. Elbow after elbow. And Walter is now in a demoralizing spot. Yeah, this flurry has to be weighing on the big man's confidence. Strong knee connects.
Relaxing him. Look at how his body's built.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, what a marijuana. Walter denies the attack. And able to counter. This match's brutality starting to show him. And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider.
Oh my god, this is how he gets the upper hand? Oh my god, this is how he gets the upper hand?
Gets clobbered with the axe handle. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Just launched. Smart, attacking the arm. Oh man, he didn't need that eyebrow anyway. Great dropkick. Reaches his partner for the tag.
I ain't mean to say. First one's so easy.
Welcome to Mustache Mountain, 7-star lane. Into the turnbuckle. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, boy. Explorer suplex. Tag.
Oh, my God. Peter Dunn, if you get fucking
opponent off the ropes. He's absorbed some damage already. And oh, he's going for the pin. This could be it. And he breaks up the pinfall. Let's keep fighting.
from the ring.
So weird. How? How is he this magical?
Gets the tag. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Beautiful.
Yes. To convince you that I'm not behind me. Who am I?
From the top. The high risk doesn't pay off.
Whoa, not quite yet. I should not look like that. Okay. Shooting star pro. Should have been stunned, but all right.
He is truly feeling it right now. Way up there. Nice pressure. He may be in a bad way here. I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
I thought I just snuck him in.
Him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Wow. Enough already.
Ooh. Does he get him here? And you gotta think he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time. Big time. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Is
This is not going to end well. Mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Effectively targeting the arm.
What?
Looking for more damage here. Oh! Eichner's attack gets reversed.
Oh my god, of course.
He's one step ahead there. What a neck breaker. Answering back. Eichner is done. Looking worse for
no. Oh my god, Tyler, be useful.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. He's absorbing some tough hits now. This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and your partner.
This is a criminal. Took it.
Reversal after reversal. These welcome to Mustache Mountain. The second stop. Trap was right on target. Two. Amazing. His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure. This is when you have to switch games. Here's Wolf landing hard ringside. Sequence of reversals there.
Who's the goddamn move, Trent?
Check out the torque and the ropes forced to break. He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer. Break his arm. Vicious. Oh.
Ow. How did they do these things?
Big hammer connects. He fends off the attack. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Guys, fuck. Get off.
There
we go. Whiskey. How do they keep getting these reversals? We go.
Walter gets reversed. Hits him with the counter.
I just got in the ring. Oh my god.
Look at the power shown on the exploder suplex. Oh, good night. Charm. Up and down.
No.
And seven's laid out.
Save me, Obi-Wan. You really pulled me all the way on the other side. Excuse me. Y'all let this nigga beat me. Thank you, Callum. Oh, he snuck me. But how did he get the reversal on me? He wasn't even looking at me.
Oh, he retaliates. Well, I think we're gonna see it. Down takes him up and down with the X-plex. Maybe not. The breakup. Heitner caught by surprise. Well, I'm looking to end this thing. This spells trouble for Walter. Cover! There's two! Quick thinking pays off. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. And in the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
What is that? Right
back. Oh, and he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one. He knows every blow.
Nothing without those bombs.
His opposition more each time. Stomping. Ouch. Able to reverse. Drawing European uppercut. Team is just tremendous working together. Double teams. And it's about to get worse. Oh, draping double axe handle. In off the tag. Kick caught him. Here he goes. For the win. He keeps his team in the match.
My generation.
There's seven landing awkward outside.
Yes, we used key. Effort.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me? Incredible.
Listen.
Twisting the body. I
can't handle the demon.
Saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.
Hey, Peter Dunne. I already know what you want, bro. You want that match, okay? And I'm gonna give it to you out of respect because you're taking out these big goofies that's running up on me. So out of respect for you, I'm gonna bless you with a loss on your record.
Words collided last week, and again, just moments ago outside the arena, leading the defending NXT champion and Walter alone to battle for NXT supremacy. After that parking lot dust up, you have to wonder if there are any more surprises in store for this championship match.
Surprises or not, when the dust settles, only one of these two superstars will be able to stand tall over all of NXT.
Man, that hurts.
And he said, do not get me with this time.
To the moonsault on the pin. Oh no.
And he doesn't stay down for long. Just using the cover to drain out some energy. And Walter with a counter. Powerless position to be in right now. Nasty elbow shot. Trying to create separation. Challenger's looking shaken.
DDT.
DDT. Walter has lost any momentum here.
Never would have predicted seeing Walter being in.
Here it comes, legendary. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to.
I don't think they're getting out of Hell's Gate.
Think again, Corey.
Wow. Great counter.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
One country.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Braun's greatest hits.
Strenuous effort here. Give up now. Fall to your pride and submit. Just hang on. Hang on for just a. Oh, he gets it. Perhaps some renewed life in him now. Headlock applies. Tossed without regard.
Keep this matchup going.
Counter on Walter. Fanging back with their own counter. He's been placed in the corner now. He turns it around. And responds with a counter of their own.
DDT. One, two, five.
Title still hangs in the balance.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Walter able to counter.
I'm at the ropes. On the Olympus ends the match. One, two. Or how does he reverse him? One. Check the wine country.
Tilt the world head scissors.
That's all right.
That's gonna hurt.
All the phrases that I say literally are make up the new things. Fuck!
Saw that was coming.
Here we go.
Quick exchange of counters there.
One.
Strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later. Dark matter. That was as bad as Saxton's finisher. Knees into the face. And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell. I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Alright, One, two, three. Thank God. Bring me my money, bitch.
Guys, it's rare we see such a closely contested match.
He was, I don't think he's ready to keep going. As he could possibly be here tonight. He barely hit the regular one. No. There you go, Peter Dunn. Huh?
Styles' help wasn't free as Pete Dunn is cast in his favor in exchange for an NXT Championship match. He's got the wrong British strong style showing they've got brains to go with the Braun. But can Pete Dunn finish the job?
There's the sling blade. Basement drop kick.
Nice monkey flip. Both wrists captured. Penny predicament. A kick out after one. Trying to make short work of things here.
I'm gonna be a longer scale.
The challenger eating up some damage. If he can hold the line here,
I'm a swimmer. Libra scale. The Libra scales are going to be a four.
Become a competitor's
this nigga is only getting hit. Huh? Peter Dunn. Butch.
Escape prop. Nice.
Round and round. As the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks. Dunn is getting picked apart right now. He might be done if he can't recover.
Pete Dunne just a step too.
Beat Walter. That was his whatchamacallit. It's a really strong shot.
He kicks out somehow. I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away. But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right.
This nigga's eating my hand. No wonder British people got messed up teeth. This is what they're doing? You see how I got him, chat? Break his shit. This nigga bit me. This filthy animal bit me. Pull that off.
This puts the pressure back on the champion. Can the champion respond with their back against the wall? It is unreal that it.
Fall of Olympus. It looks great. It doesn't do anything. And still,
gotta hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arms.
And still,
the bruiserweight Pete Dunne always has more than.
Did you ever wonder? British invasion? More like British bitches. Excuse me. Thank you. Miss Last Regal.
Not sure if you've heard.
How do you think
since
anything
there's
else?
A stipulate.
I think a potential.
All right. I have heard. So basically.
Put me in a singles match so I can show.
Done.
It sure has.
I took it offensive because I'm the hottest flower boy that popped up on the scene. Better than never because your umbrella.
Got a match that is sure to have a lot of eyes on it. Considering the superstar shakeup is right around the corner,
you have to think William Regal, Adam Pearce, and Mandy Rose will all be watching tonight's action very closely.
The man,
not just the GM, Saxon, the entire WWE Universe knows this could be the last time we see one of these marquee superstars on NXT. Shoulders down for the count. He throws a shoulder up before two. He might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
Mm. Oh
my goodness, absolute dominance. Stump puller, leg snap, very effective. Impressive counter. Series of reversals. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Texas. Johnny needs to decipher a solution to this situation fast.
Running Swanton.
Insult. Into the pin. Boom.
Too early in the match to end it.
Reverse move.
Johnny finding an opening. Excellent opportunity for Gargano to shift the momentum. Gargano trying to bring the fight back in this one. Can't find a way to rally there. And Gargano saw it coming. Uppercut. That'll cost some teeth. Avoiding contact. And another counter.
Rahal. DDT.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Let's get him drinking. Let's go.
Both knees into the face. A sling blade. Followed up with a and a basement drop kick. A relentless attack here on Johnny.
Johnny's gotta start reversing his fortunes.
And Gargano gets beat to the punch. Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me? Incredible. Two. Oh, got the shoulder up. I can't believe this match is going to continue.
So close. So close.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Really?
Back and forth from these competitors. These two showing how well scouted they
are. Really?
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker. All measured up. Drop kick to the spine. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
This could be it. Cover for the win. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Hits him with the counter. Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
Applied. He's got it locked in.
Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. Your face after that one.
Oh, unique offense.
Can you do anything? He's doing that. I was winning his entire fight.
Consistent attack here from Gargano. Johnny's getting that look in his eyes. The reversal. He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own. Oh, tossed aside.
Resiliency is being put tap out.
That's it.
Call a modified Hell's Gate.
Well worth it. Here is your winner, Quad. And with the results of this battle plain to see.
I do this. Went out on top. I went out on top. Hmm.